are gonna love it here!
Yay! Finally, no plot threats!
Yeah, I wouldn't expect another plot-related threat attack for like another week!
There was a ship that put to sea. The name of the ship was the Bully O.T. The wind blew hard, her bow dipped down. Blow me, bully boys, blow.
Soon may the weatherman come to bring us sugar and tea and rum.
Oh. Wow, it looks like my singing is only getting better. I mean, who wouldn't want to do a karaoke session right after they killed a teenager? Am I right? I miss Marcy's company. I'm lonely. All right, Long Arms, I got a mission for you. Can you go kill Ann Boonjoy?
Yes, sir. Wait, Jesus, you want to kill another one?
What kind of villain would I be if I left threats to my power just running around?
Fair, but you could just, like, I don't know, put them in jail?
They're Disney protagonists. We all know that won't hold them.
It's not easy being green.
What?
What?
What did you just say?
I said your behind is unclean.
Oh, well now it all- What?
What?
You said it's not easy being green. You're blue.
Da-ba-dee-ba-ba-die.
Okay, I'll be honest. That song reference was pretty great. You got my respect. Moving on.
Oh, that's a pretty stone.
It happens to be the one that Ann Boonjoy is connected to.
Oh, cool. Would you mind explaining?
I would, but that would be revealing relevant plot.
What's wrong with that?
Things I can't disclose. For reasons.
Oh, whoop-de-doo!
Ignoring that, make sure nobody on Earth sees you.
Yeah, good point. They'd probably faint from the sight of my gorgeous blue eyes. Humans love blue eyes.
They also love guns.
What?
They also love shooting them.
At what?
Things they don't understand.
I'm understandable.
A non-understandable person would say that.
Oh.
Anyway, best of luck.
Ooh, pretty.
One more thing.
Dude, trying to walk into the light here.
While you're on Earth, can you attempt to find me a karaoke book? It was fun annoying Marcy with a few songs I knew, but since then, Earth has had to make more.
Wow, so you want me to kill a teenager and run an errand for you at the same time?
Hey, it's convenient.
You want me to pick up some Pizza Hut for you while I'm out there?
Is that an option?
Gotta go, bye!
Dang it, Kermit Bot, you made me want Pizza Hut. Well, Marcy, are you a bigger fan of regular or stuffed crust?
I think I'm a bigger fan of you not talking to your unconscious protege.
My lord, what did we just talk about with the eavesdropping?
Look, I got a little bored, okay?
Are you going to be done soon?
Give the plot a few weeks to really kick in, then we'll talk.
By myself again. I'm at the Pizza Hut. I'm at the Taco Bell. I'm at the Combination Pizza Hut and Taco Bell.